Hey everyone, Cappy here. Long weekend over here, so I thought I'd do one or two videos. I'll just keep this down. I've got the fan going because we're as humid as anything. And just need to get my brush. A bit wetter. And a bit of Chinese ink, and let's see what we can do for today. We're moving into summer, and today is a particularly muggy day outside, and rather hot, so I'm not doing any acrylic work at the moment. And I'm using watercolors and the Chinese water ink to do some pieces in this heat. Trust everyone is holding up under the present world conditions. And if you are bored, grab a pen and paper, pencil and paper, and how about starting some sketching? Give yourself 30 days. Challenge yourself to do one thing for 30 days. It may sound boring, but sketch every day for 30 days and see how your piece improves over the 30 days. Just doing a very quick sketch. Basically using, it's just the ink, so that's the only, there's no water with this at all, so essentially this is dry brushing that I'm doing here. This is just a very quick warm-up sketch. I haven't done this in a while, so I'll just get a quick warm-up sketch. using what's left on the brush just to add some value onto this. Lifts the rock areas out that I want to be lifted out. Alright, that's a quick sketch. Thanks for watching, folks. Catch you later. From me, Cappy. Cheers.